Hey guys, Zeno here. Oh my god, let me get my Red Bull.
Oh, hey, baby! Hello! Hello! Oh my goodness, oh my god! How can I forget I have such an cute little adorable poopy? Come up here, say hi to the folks. Buddy, stop, 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 stop! Buddy, stop!
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Okay, I love you.
You know I love you. I love you so much. I'm so sorry. I tell you what, when I get done recording, we'll give you hot dogs. Okay? And I'll give you hot dogs and a puck puck.
Get my Red Bull.
Aw. I feel bad now that I did, that I kind of raised my voice at my dog. Oh, yeah. I remember this music. I loved it.
Hey!
Oh, shit. Actually, I want to change that layout. Hold on. I don't want to play full screen. Reset. Alright, reset. Yeah, you know what, we'll just stick to the original. Alright, let's get this level started. No! Ow! Do I want to keep the... You know what? I'll just keep the fire. Oh, man. Oh, you could jump with these? I didn't know that. My good God, as many times as I've played this game, I did not know you could jump and do those abilities. Well, I mean, I knew you could jump with, like, the bomb and stuff, but that ability? I did not know you could do it. Timing game at this point, which I suck at. Yay! I got my cut the third! But I only... So used to my... Poor Kirby. I remember those bastards. Yep. Do not like them. Kirby's fat ass got food! Alright, folks, that's gonna be the end of this episode of Kirby 64 The Clutch of Shards. I hope you all enjoyed, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace.